Oh fuck, no. I'll just put us on Oceanic. That's a great start. Yay! Oh, we're playing Oceanic. You're in Australia now.
Oceanic. I'm in Australia.
Yay! Dude, if you were in Australia, we wouldn't be sitting on our computers that look the same.
Oh my gosh, this might not be good. I'm so dizzy.
Maybe you should drink some water.
Maybe. Maybe I need to go to bed. Oh shit.
We're gonna get a chicken dinner. What are you talking about?
I don't know. I'm dizzy.
You good?
I'm tired. Are we going, Carrie?
You can pick. Who said maybe too much to drink pint?
No. Leave me alone.
Hi, Poops.
Oopsie.
We're not
See
gonna
you,
make
wife.
school from where we are, you know that. Let's get a meal plan. You can pick where we go, like the other side of the map. We'd never make it.
We can make the school.
Hey, Shags.
We can make the school.
Are you reading the chat right now? Or do you want me to read it to you?
I'm not.
Okay,
Did you escape already?
yeah. Astro wants to know
Shit.
how much Sam made you drink.
Hey, sugar
I heard you on Sam's stream point, you were pretty twisted.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Thanks,
It's Sam's
Poops.
fault.
Shags, yeah, of course, I've got room. Do you want to come and join us the next game?
Blame Sam.
And hi, Astro. Hashtag blame Sam, apparently.
Blame Sam. Are we going to the yellow marker? Oh my gosh,
Yeah,
where
well,
are you,
yeah,
Carrie?
I'm at Milta. All right, cool, Shags. We'll pick you up after this game.
Gonna punch you in the vagina.
You're gonna punch me in the vagina?
Yes.
Robots don't have vaginas.
Gonna punch you in your robot vagina.
Yeah, Poops, because I still have it plugged in from when I was playing Ori. But I'm not actually using it for PUBG, so. Ignore the X's and A's and all that sort of stuff.
I'm tired.
Why don't you go to sleep?
This will probably be the only game I'm playing with you.
Okay. Shake said you're gonna punch me in my robot port.
Oh gosh, I'm so drunk right now.
We're in SBR Discord, so Shake. Well, didn't realize I had to ask you, Poop, so I thought you'd, just jump in to the Discord and say, "Where's my invite?"
Yeah, poo. Carrie.
Yeah.
I might even just go to bed.
You going to bed now?
I'm like
What's up?
Hey.
Super charged.
All right. Well, you can go to bed. We can exit out.
No, y'all stay.
Go sleep, thanks.
Thanks, Astro, for the follow. Right, I'm exiting out so you can go to bed.
Schleep. Sleep.
I need to sleep.
Have a good sleep.
Oh my gosh, I'm so tired.
Go to bed.
I'm gonna sleep.
Did you really exit out already?
Yep.
Yep.
You're going to bed. I've even left team.
I'm like so tired.
Everyone's saying night pint.
Good night.
Night pint. Sleep well.
Kiri.
Yeah. Love you, my babe.
I love you, my beach. I should refer you. Charger.
Yeah.
Hey, Pint, thanks for the host.
Did I host you?
You hosted. You auto-hosted me, thank you.
This poop's fault. Alright. I'm sorry, I'm like so tired. Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, y'all gon' make me go all out. Well, hopefully. Up in
here. Enough words.
Go sleep. If y'all are playing in the morning, because it's only like 5 o'clock here.
Kiri probably will be. I won't, because I'll be asleep.
What?
I'll be around some.
I'll be around.
You don't want to play poops? Okay, fine. Okay, it's cool. Thank you for the host, Vargon. Hey, everybody. I'm Vargon.
Love you guys.
Love you all. Bye.
See you later. Bye.
Okay, ready. Woo! Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here. Thanks for the host, Poops. Hi, Shakes. How you going?
I'm doing good. How are you, Kiri?
Good. I haven't played with you for, like, ever. I've only played with, like, once, I think, anyway. But, like...
Yeah, I just don't play with you because, like, I know that you want to win.
What? Are you fucking kidding? Yeah. You clearly don't come to my streams often enough to realize that that's a bit, of a skewed statement.
I've never used the arm before, it's really loud.
98% of the time I'm dead eating dirt and it's panda cam. I don't ever want to win. I'd die too quick to win. Oh, actually from memory, I think that we're friends, aren't we? You like Pachinki too, don't you?
Oh, Pachinki is my city.
Yay!
I will drop Pachinki no matter where the plane is. Like, the plane's been going over fucking Georgia Pole, and I've literally flown to Pachinki. Oh, look at that. It's gone pretty much straight over.
How does that even work as a zero if you're a host, considering I know for a fact that I'm in your channel right now? So that doesn't make any sense.
Pretty sure you're in like all of Twitch's channels all at the same time.
Vagrant.
Like, secretly, you are just Twitch.
Vagrant is my friend. Hey, Habib, how are you? How was your drunk stream anyway the other day? Did you get really messy?
No.
Oh. Fuck no. Well, that's not a drunk stream then, is it? What the hell?
Yeah, it is.
But you said you weren't messy.
Trying to make me die? Fuck. I hadn't drink in 14 months, Kiri. You trying to kill me? And I was already a lightweight before that.
Thank you, Habibs, for the follow. I appreciate that. Now you can sit back and watch my dirt gameplay. Yay! Whatever, Poops. I type in your chat.
I don't see anyone coming directly to Pachinki. They're like just outside.
I'm doing really well, thanks, Habib. Yeah, I know, Poops. That's what I'm saying. Segment is my friend. My bot friend. Sitting in 100 channels right now.
wanting for Kiri to find her UMP and nothing else.
Yep. That's pretty much it.
Because that's all Kiri ever finds.
Well, Pint knows. How come Pint had some viewers? She didn't stream, did she? I don't know how many channels.
I don't know how it works.
Oh, there's too many for me to count. I don't even think I'm in 100, to be honest. What have you been up to this weekend, Habib? And Poops. And Shergs. And everybody. I need some bullets.
Well, I woke up at 6 this morning and I was like, fuck, what a sleeping. Normally I wake up at 3 for work.
I was still awake. I didn't go to bed till like 9 o'clock this morning. Hey Snoopy, how are you?
That just seems outrageous to me now, having a sleep schedule like that. I just wouldn't be able to do it. Because now, like, as soon as it hits 8 o'clock, I'm like dead. I'm like, no, can't do it. Need sleep. Like a little baby.
I am very well, thank you, Snoopy. Hope you're having a good weekend. I'd be much better with a UMP. Shugs, have you got a UMP for me? No Shugs? Shugs?
Hmm?
You got what? Have you got a UMP for me?
Not yet, I don't.
Boo.
But I will find it.
Ah, shit, Poops. That really sucks. Especially, like, that it's getting so close to it now as well. There's not going to be much left around. So I hope you find somewhere.
We've got a Dacia in the garage. Oh, shut the door on myself.
We're in white. We don't need no Dacia. What the hell?
I'm just saying, it's there, Kiri. Gosh.
Are you winning your Hearthstones?
Listen,
Mr. Overwatch player. Yeah, right. That's what
level
I thought.
600, Kiri.
Don't care. Don't even know what that means.
It just means I'm level 600.
Crappy game.
You take those words back.
Oh, okay. Sweet, Poops. I'm glad you found it. I'm not taking anything back. I'm allowed my opinions. Fuck your feelings.
Okay. Oh, have you been in Mel's stream lately?
I went before, but like it was like 2 minutes after she had finished, and I'm like, oh, so I took a red call because she raided PKR, and I went and raided PKR by myself.
So what I did? Oh, I found you a UMP over here.
Oh, I'm coming.
I'll just mark the building.
Yep.
So what I did was I went on YouTube. And I found the Bunnings warehouse ad, and I got the voice line out of it and made it into a command for her, and she put it in her Unkbot.
Nice.
So whenever you do exclamation Bunnings, it goes Bunnings warehouse.
Poop said to suck it because he's a level 104. Well, I don't know.
You're good, Poop.
He didn't say suck it, but I'm ad-libbing, so. Because I can't.
I mean, you don't have to tell me twice. You don't have to tell me once. I'll just do it anyway.
Radio. There's no UMP in here. You're fucking lying to me. I'm in the wrong house.
It is a sword.
I'm in the wrong house. I'm going to get blown up. I'm just going to tell you.
You are not. You're going to be fine.
See? Snoopy's good at Hearthstone. He's doing the wins. He's getting the wins and stuff. He. I'm not assuming gender. Snoopy. I say he because Snoopy is he, the dog Snoopy.
The dog Snoopy.
Yeah. And I say Snoopy and I see the word Snoopy and it's just attributed to the Snoopy dog. I cannot see. I cannot see the UMP. I think you're telling me fib.
Beast.
You've marked. Look, okay, this. I'm standing on your marker. Just saying.
Do you want me to fucking come over there and show you where it is?
It's in some of the. The marker is like in the middle of the room.
I'm standing on it, right here.
That's not your marker.
Yeah, it is. Look at the bottom of the point. That's where the marker goes.
Guys, tell him he's lying.
Drop your 5.56 ammo.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yay!
You also have some 7.62.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Just poop it out. Like, you're just like, guys, tell him he's lying. Because I don't want to.
Right. I would say that you're lying and you'd be like, you took shit, blah, blah, blah. I got a bigger backpack.
I only got a level 1.
I got a level 2.
Well, fuck.
See? Feelings. Listen to Poop. Poops will tell you.
Poop's lying. About me lying.
Oh, Bulby! Oh my. Hi, Bulby. How you going?
Hey, what a beast. See, Bulby knows. He knows the true shit.
Oh, fuck, GG. I got a pan. Game over. Dun, dun, dun. Run, Shags.
MP. Game over.
Run, Shags.
Why?
I'm coming for you.
I'm coming to pan me.
Yes, Poops.
Do it. Don't smack me.
That's too much energy. You're too far away right now.
That and I'll pull out my microzine and blast your face.
You would not.
No, I'll pull out my penis. My what?
You would not.
I didn't say nothing. You didn't see shit. You didn't see shit, chat.
What? Okay. Get my stuff together. What are you up to, Bulby?
Is that a purple jacket? No, it's not.
Watch me. I'm gonna get blown up. Whee!
I just swapped my level 2 vest for a level 2 vest. Nice.
Shut door, shut door. Working? That doesn't sound too exciting for a weekend. Ah! Wow. That fucking sound is atrocious. Windows are blowing all around me.
Yep.
What the fuck? Red's put again? Are you kidding me?
That's why I love Pachinki. It's just constant carnage. When there's no one there, it's just red circle.
It didn't even move this time. It didn't even stop. It's gonna be the same spot. I guess it didn't blow out enough windows. Vehicle. There's a vehicle here.
Where?
I heard it outside somewhere.
My music's too loud, I can't hear things.
Well. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. Got me an AR suppressor, holy shit. Yoink.
Oh, nice. Where's it? I need level 2 backpack. Anything better than a level 1? Fuck my ass. Level 2! Welcome to my life.
Boom, boom.
Shake, shake the room.
I never leave either, Poops. Never, ever.
Yeah, no, I always see you even in mine. You're just there. And I'm like, oh. Kiri's just being Twitch.
Being tweet.
Where's my money, Kiri?
Can I help you, mate? Sorry.
You're like, you fucked.
Can I get up and over, please? And fuck me. Holy shit. Did I do this one?
What?
I couldn't get up. Oh, I've done this place apparently.
I can usually get up.
Oh, we gotta move the white circle.
We got 3 minutes. And we have a dossier in the garage.
Well, wait, no, I'm gonna run. Running's good for your soul.
Fuck off. I'm driving.
You can drive, but it's... I'm running.
Well, I hope you know how to dodge and weave.
Yep. You wouldn't run me over.
No, yep. I wouldn't.
This guy.
Why would I run over the best mod on Twitch?
Alright. Who spiked your drink? Ow!
You. Maybe you spiked your own at the same time.
I'm not Twitch, I don't give money.
Oh, here a car. It's on the north side of town. Going straight past.
I'd love a scope. Can I get a scope out of this house before I go?
I have it 2 times on me, if you want it.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Alright, I'll bring it.
That's my favourite scope.
Well then, I'm not giving it to you then.
Oh. Rude.
Then you'll just kill me and take it off my body.
Nah, that's too much energy. You can't run poops over. He's not in the game. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Alright, I'm running.
I don't even know why I'm looting. I don't really need anything. Fuck, I can't bother to run back to the garage.
Those houses over there are open, so...
Yeah, that's where those people landed, just outside.
Hey, Strawdan, how are you going? Oh, got your poops, yeah. Uh-oh. That means trouble. That means trouble. Dodge! I need to get to my rock.
Son of a bitch!
Ah!
I don't know where.
Yay, a beauty! A cupcake beauty. Thank you, Strawdan. Nom nom cupcake. Oh.
What an asshole. Can't hit these moves, son. Can't hit these moves.
Where is...
Son of a bitch!
I don't know. Are you serious? I'm... Dance Revolution star.
I'll try it,
boy. I really hope that's you shooting back at
them. Yes, it is.
Like two people shooting.
Turn around.
Where are they?
They're running up behind the house. There's only one.
No. Oh, fucking bastards.
He'd be running up the hill soon.
Yeah, I want to get to the top of the hill before they do.
There's only one.
Oh, yes, I see him.
A diamond bitty. Diamond. Isn't it diamond? It's pyramid. Pyramid bitty. Thank you, Poos, for my bitty. All the dirty beds.
Son of a bitch!
Nom nom more cupcakes. He's up the top.
There he is. I hit him. Oh, someone at the top of the hill. Knock one out.
There was only one.
No. He's behind the rock.
He's...
is why I carry a fucking microwave.
I was too busy watching him tumbling down the damn hill.
Micro-Uzi.
Oh my god. I was just like, this guy's so just dead. Tumbling down that boom boom hit dead, oh fuck. What do you say, we're dead? We're not dead.
Yeah, look at the red zone.
Yeah, fuck the red zone. Just stay away from each other so we don't both cough. And we'll be good.
Mm. Holy shit. Come grab some of these meds.
Yeah, I've got plenty of meds now. I have heaps of meds now. Look. Thanks, guys, for all the bits. I'm dying.
I see a buggy.
So many bits.
I don't know where that dude went.
It's a lot of dirty bits. Yeah. Hey Anusa, how are you going?
And they said for you to grab some meds because they had 8 energy drinks and 8 painkillers and I couldn't
carry. Yeah, well I've got 8 first aid kits and 9 more pain meds. So I'm like, I'm good.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I took the 7 first aid kits as well.
Thanks to all for the beds. How's your weekend going, Anusa? Let me figure out what the fuck I'm doing.
We should probably just head straight in, shouldn't we?
Yeah, what's that? Just getting up, nice. Hi, Faceless Voice, how you going? Hope you're having a good weekend.
Yep, let's move.
I'm trying.
I don't think either of them had an AR suppressor, which makes me sad.
What?
So I don't think either of the people I killed had an AR suppressor, which makes me sad.
No, they didn't. Not the one that I looted for, anyway.
There's gonna be people in these houses.
I went for a drive to the beach at 5 o'clock this morning.
Why?
Because I live 10 minutes from the beach and I wanted to go to the beach.
Oh, okay. See, for me, that would be like an hour drive. That's why I was confused. I was like, wait, why did you spend an hour to drive at 5 a.m.? But no, if you live that close, fuck it. You sick.
I don't know, I'll see you when you get back. Sam!
That wouldn't even be sunrise.
Thanks for the resub, Sam. I appreciate that. I love you.
Yeah,
I don't care what you say. Fuck you. I love you.
Okay.
And I do care what you say, but you know. Fuck you anyway.
No, I would.
Who would drive an hour to go to the beach? I would probably still drive an hour, but not at 5 o'clock in the morning. That's probably too much.
Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm looting, alright? I found another fucking thing that I want. I want this thing.
Do we even need to loot?
I got another 2-scale instead of a red dot. Just make me happy. Good night, Sam. Have a good sleep. I'll talk to you soon. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're right there. That's right.
Yeah.
Thanks again for dropping in and for resubbing. Why are you on the ground? What is wrong with you?
A lot.
Are you sick?
Why are you on the ground, huh?
I'm eating pills.
I'm eating pills.
Isn't that what people do?
Some people take medication. Eat Kiri eats pills. Oh, I see you want someone.
Where?
That's that 105. It's been past the metal shed.
Well, there's so many trees in my way.
Oh, someone's got an AWM. I want to die.
You want to die?
Yep. I want to die to that.
Man,
AWM.
Fuck. Let's go around. Let's run around. Start running around now.
Yep. Wait, okay.
That's gonna be a long fucking run. Holy shit.
We still got a minute.
I hear buggy behind us.
Yep, there it is.
Fuck it, they got.
How did he knock it down? He would have been so low from the zone.
Right.
Unless they like fully medded up. Something Mark 14 as well. Fuck my ass.
I think I'll pass, but you know, thanks for the offer, I guess.
Oh, rude. Rude.
I'm running through.
You're gonna have to.
Holy fucking balls! There's 16 people around left.
Yep.
There's someone definitely up top this hill. Oh fuck, Blue's coming in, do you think? And we've still got a long ass run. A vehicle.
Fuck, I hate this circle. Oh, what? What? Groza, how?
Are you safe?
Nah. Nah, I'm gonna die. Just head for zone.
Can I eat my fucking first aid kit, please? Holy shit.
Oh, it's just inside. The guy with the grozer was in the buildings to your left.
Okay. Cut I'm fucked.
Nah, you've got this, Q. I wouldn't recommend running out in the open, though.
I really don't have much of a choice. The blue's on my ass.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I'm screwed!
Yeah, you better use that shade of the trees.
Fuck, I've been busted.
Or you just get
damn. I got busted.
Got two kills.
I didn't get any. Boo. That was a good running exercise. Holy shit. Actually, if that's the one I think it is, poops, I played it, but apparently I don't own it, so I don't know how that... Is that like the one where... There's a guy in a who's working in an undercover car park or something. That's how it starts or something. I'm just going to quickly fill my drink. Be back.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I have played it, poops. I'm pretty sure that's one that I've played that I don't remember how I played it because I don't have it in my game list, but I remember the whole game. Movie game. Kameshki. Kameshki.
I've literally never known that.
Yeah.
Does anybody come this way?
No. Not many. I very rarely ever see anyone. But it's my favourite town. My house is over here.
The ruins.
My house is over here. I moved
your
in.
House?
Yeah, I moved in over here.
You need a pull parachute.
Nah. I'm good. Whee! I landed on the ground.
Literally no one. You're gonna have to show me your house.
Oh, I will. It's down this way. Go across the road.
God, it's on the other side. I'll come down after I loot these buildings.
Mm-hmm. Alright, peeps. So, Astro, how drunk did your water make you?
Damn.
Everyone was drinking before. Astro's drinking water, I was drinking chocolate milk.
Jesus, you're both just rebels. Holy shit.
Right. Whoopsie. Well, do you have to be awake for anything today? If you don't have to be awake, then, you know, yes. But depending on what time you have to be awake too. Oh yeah, I need my UMP. Well, then you don't have. You can go to bed and just sleep all day. Oh, I've already left my house, by the way.
That's alright, I'll come down and you can show me later.
Yeah, I will mark it.
So, why is it your house?
Because no one else was living there, so I claimed it. You know how, like, the zombie apocalypse, they just go claiming anyone's houses are... Yeah, well, that's my house.
Yep. Did you like the bathroom?
It actually doesn't have a bathroom, but we live on the water anyways, so it doesn't matter.
You're fucked.
No, you just go out in the water.
If you need a shower, Q.
I need a UMP. Come on, where are you?
You don't need a shower, I need a UMP. Yeah. Priorities.
The weekend's almost over.
I know, I'm fucking sad.
The school holidays is almost over. Aww.
What holidays?
Astro said I'm the government now as well.
We're all fucked. If Kiri's the government, we're all fucked.
Oh god, I really would like my UMP. Come on, little game, where are you? Where did you hide it?
In my bum.
Bend over. I'll retrieve it.
I've been bent over this whole time, Q.
Oh.
As soon as I entered the Discord, I was bent over.
Don't look at me, I didn't do it. Oh fuck, which way did I come from? That way, okay, that house.
I wonder if anybody like legitimately thinks I'm gay.
I legitimately did when I first met you. But fair's fair.
Yeah, everybody did.
Yeah, well fair's fair, look what you did. It took me, like, I had to actually convince Ray to you. Oh, it's funny.
I remember I was playing WoW and you were just in Discord with me and you were like, so are you actually gay? I was like, no.
I saw Steve the other day too. He went into Sam's stream.
Oh, yeah. Shotgun.
Down! Fuck you.
You found your new MP?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Do you have a rifle?
What the hell's a rifle?
Oh. Well, no.
I got an AKM.
I'll give it to you for your UMP.
Yeah? I'd like a 2x for my UMP and a 4x for my, a key, that'd be great.
I don't have... I'm not Santa, Kiri. I know I work in a post office, but I'm not Santa.
Yeah. Now I just need an angled grip.
Do you prefer angled to vertical?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I don't know. Because it's a triangle. It looks prettier. It looks more fancy.
Fuck's sake.
Hell yeah! Oh, my guns are so pimp!
I need to find that gas can that I saw.
We don't need no gas can. Don't need no stinking gas can.
We might have a hell of a drive.
No, have a look where it is. It's just straight down. Which we probably should go because the next green's coming.
Yeah,
I suppose I can live without a goddamn grip. Fuck. Oh, that, this one will do. There we go.
But I do have a red dot sight you could put on your UMP.
Nah, I've got a two scope for it.
No,
but thanks. Are you coming with your car? With your vehicle?
Yep.
Yeah, I said my gun's a pimp. Look at my UMP! It's fucking baller. I just need that four scope off Shirk if he isn't gonna use it for my AK.
I'll give you the foreskirt first.
The car's gonna roll away.
No, it's not. Put the handbrake on.
Thanks.
Where's this Kiri house?
It's the second one on the left, right on the corner.
That's
right there.
Adorable.
That's my home.
That's adorable.
Yay. I've got nice views over there and shit. Prime real estate. Yeah.
Now all you need is electricity and you'll be good. Electricity and high speed internet connection.
Yes, that's exactly what I mean, Bobby. You're so intuitive. It's an honor to be friends with you, Bobby. I need something for the tip of my AKM.
Just the tip?
Just the tip. Just the tip.
So where are we going? Blue marker?
Why not?
Stunts. Are you okay, Q?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Vehicle.
Yep, see it. UAZ is down there. These are our buildings, dickhead. Level 2 helmet in here. You've got one, never mind.
I was unwrapping a chocolate.
Is that what you're doing when you were sitting in the car too?
Yep.
I was just like, you're just standing there. What's she doing?
I was sitting actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the car up to the next area.
I got some for you if you want, Astro. Oh god! And so I just stopped right in the middle, it would have been hit anyway. Vehicle.
Doors are open here.
And there's a vehicle.
Yeah, that was a buggy, but I don't know where it went. Oh, I see him. They've come up to the little shed outside.
Mhm.
Yep, that shed you're going up to now.
Yeah, they're already in this.
Where'd they go?
On the other side of the orange house. Wall. He's in the house. He's in the orange house.
The one that I was just in?
Yeah, the one that's right next to our car. To the left of our car.
Yeah, the one I was just in.
I think there's only one person.
Where'd the buggy go? Oh, yep, there he is, top window. Hello? Look.
There's two. Fuck. One at the door, one at the window.
Come here and I shall touch you.
Mm-hmm. Bobby.
We can't get our car now. They've got the perfect shot on us.
Where are they? Oh, they're in the next house.
What next house?
One just went inside the second house. I don't know where the other one is.
The other one's still in the first house?
I mean, we don't need the car, we can just do it right here. Right side of the. Is that you?
No.
Wow.
You threw a stun at an empty building? Maybe it's
are they
two
fighting each
people.
Other?
It's two different teams.
Fuck yeah.
You've gone upstairs? He's went in that right room?
Yep. Top corner window. You keep on the bottom, I'll keep on the top.
What? How's that not hitting him? He's literally in this corner. I can see him.
How am I not hitting him? He got me. Fuck. Top roof on the balcony. Otherwise coming up the stairs
what?
Too. Fuck.
Oh. Why am I not hitting him? I was jumping and shooting where he was, but the bullets just weren't hitting him. Fuck.
Q&A. I tried that previously and it never works for me. I don't know why. I think I fucking changed my bindings or some shit. I don't know. Because I remember, like, because when I first started playing this game, I was also playing Warcraft, and it was my Warcraft bindings, but I was not getting used to my bindings because I'm a Warcraft binding or something, and so I changed everything. And then once I changed it, I was getting used to the bindings here, and so I was fucking up all my Warcraft bindings. blowing cooldowns and shit instead. So bad. Okay.
What?
I'm dancing.
I can tell you right now, this is not dancing. Unless you're dancing to Michael Jackson's Thriller.
Yes. I'm amused. Hey Antonio, how are you? Oh, they're pretty hearts. Oh my gosh, whose hearts are they? Ooh. That'd be noisy.
Where would you like to go, Kiri?
I picked the last two places you can pick.
Alright. Pachinki.
Sounds like a plan to me. Pachinki. Are you at work, Antonio?
Then go.
Only through my streams.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. I didn't see anyone else, and I was like, there's no way that nobody is coming, Pachinki.
I see a couple. You're never at work in Ray's streams. Just saying. Not always working.
Someone's running up to church.
Fuck them.
Four times scope, I'll put that on my knuckle. I'm gonna punch some homie.
Hey, I'm not complaining. You're here. You're being social. That's just as good. I appreciate that. Fuck your feelings.
I appreciate that.
Fuck. No, not fuck you. Fuck your feelings. It's a huge difference. It's huge.
Right.
Massive
fuck
difference.
You would actually be pretty hot. I mean, what?
To be against terms of service.
Just a little bit. For sure it'd be against Kiribot terms of service.
Mm-hmm. That's the ones I was talking
like
about.
Your moral terms of service.
Mm-hmm.
I found a second four times, so if you find a UMP.
I'll take it for whatever freaking gun I take it. Oh, look at that.
If you find a shotgun.
I don't use shotguns, I run right past. Unless they're shotguns and pistols, until I'll take them for a first gun, until I find something else, then I throw it away.
Yep. I keep a double barrel, whenever I find it, just for the meme.
You're a meme?
Because I live for memes. Oh, thank you. That's such a compliment.
You're welcome. Don't say I never say anything like that. There's a little... Oh no, it's not a little... Never mind.
UMP on me, but I took all of the ammo.
You're an ammo.
Oh shit. She fucking roasted me, boys.
Yeah! Coming to get my UMP! Woo-woo! I'm a coming. Purely because I've only got a pistol, so I need something. Is it where you marked? Oh, it's marked. Not yet. What? Where is it?
No, it is... There. The little shed.
What little fucking shed? Oh, here, yeah, okay.
The little fucking shed I marked.
Got it.
I'm bringing you ammo.
Why have I got three fucking quick draws? The fuck is wrong with me?
You gotta drop some ammo outside.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Oh, you wanted the four times too, didn't you?
Thanks.
Just poop it out.
Plop. Alright, Astro, have a good sleep. Thanks for hanging out. And staying sober. You didn't really have much of a choice, but being sober with me. Through all the drunken madness.
This is probably gonna be my last game, Kiri.
Okay.
I'm getting to sleep.
That's fine. I was only streaming because, like, because I was going to stream the game that's on my schedule, and I was downloading it as we were, like, I was downloading it, and then Pint messaged me and was like, come stream PUBG with me, and I'm like, okay, she goes, well, multi, I'm like, okay, so I'll get it set up and stuff and ready to go. She's like, are you ready? I'm like, yeah. She goes, okay, well, I'm not streaming. I'm like, okay, well, do you want me to not stream? She's like, nah, I'll play with you while you're streaming. I'm like, okay. So I hit the stream button, she's like, I'm feeling dizzy and tired. I'm like, fuck.
fucking pirate.
Love that girl. She cracked me up. So I'll probably end stream after this and download the rest of that game and come back and stream it after.
Do you have a second gun yet?
Yeah, I've got a scar. How do you know?
I just looked at everybody's stream.
Oh. Fucking stream sniper.
When I'm on the same fucking
don't
team.
Care. Stream sniper. It's called... I forgot what it's called. It's in my schedule list below. Whatever it says for Saturday.
I'm bringing you ammo.
I'm about to jump off the building, so don't come in. Okay.
You have better things to live for, Kiri.
Whee! Hi!
Hi.
Thanks.
Have bullets.
Thanks. Oh, White's coming in, we need to go. We need to leave this place. It's a hidden object puzzle game, Antonio.
You love those, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
And I always come in, like, when you're halfway through one, and then I never see you finish it. Because the next time I come in, you're on a different one, and I'm like, oh, fuck.
Yeah, I finished them all.
And then I have to get used to the completely new story of this new one.
That's right, I'm still in the middle of Ori as well.
Don't worry, Kiri, I'll catch up.
I said I was leaving like 6 hours ago. Fucking hell.
I don't know that it was 6 hours.
Oh my god, it's a red zone! Run! Oh no!
I can't play this game by myself, hey?
I can for a little bit.
I can't meme by myself.
Sure you can. You can meme yourself.
Well, I can, but I have to do that off Twitch.
Holy shit. Damn.
There's more in, 556 ammo here.
I have 200.
We'll get more. What do you have for meds?
I have a med kit, a first aid kit, 2 painkillers and 2 energy drinks. 5 bandages.
Oh, I'm pretty good. Nearly got the exact same things. So I've got a med kit, 2 first aid kits, 15 bandages, 1 painkiller and 5 energy drinks.
These people want to shoot. Hollow Knight looks fun. It's on my list to play.
Hollow Knight, yeah. Looks fun. But it's a game that I'd never be able to play because I'd be just too shit.
Panda says it's very... like an awkward game because it doesn't give you an objective for a long while or something.
Mm.
So it's anything like linear or some kind.
Not straightforward. I wonder where the next circle's gonna be.
I don't know.
Check out this spot. I don't know if people would check you.
Mofo! Oh no, behind. It's like literally right behind.
Where is he?
Coming up behind me. Right there. He's on my body. On my body. There. No! I didn't have it on fucking. I didn't even have mine on bursting. Someone else is killing him now. Die! Die! So dumb.
Yeah, thanks for the games, Kiri.
Thank you too. Alright, I'm gonna throw the host over to Techivore while I am downloading the rest of this game. Be back in about half an hour. Have a good sleep. Thank you for playing with me.
You're more than welcome.
See you after, guys.